Hey guys, it's Metis here with another video, and today we're going to be becoming a noob. Alright, so as you guys probably already know, we're just going to be becoming a Nitro type noob today, creating a whole new account, and we're just going to see what I can accomplish. So, yeah. Let's get a new account running. So, let's get started. Let's see here. And we're just gonna... Let's do Pro Typer 1000. Password. Don't show. We're just gonna do something random like... let's do something else. Okay, so now no one can go on. And email, let's not do that. And we'll do sign up. What? Oh, I already taken. Let's do something like bad typer. Oh, okay. Ah. Perfect. Alright, so, yeah, here we go. We're a noob now. We'll save that. We have... Okay, alright, let's see who we encounter on our first race. Alright, let's just fast forward. Oh, looks like we won. Pretty cool. Yeah, like, my goal here is to get invited to a team. You know? Yeah. Hang on, I just want to check here if he's, like... an officer or a captain? Oh no, this is no gravity. Oh, he is! And the team is in that capacity. Hopefully he invites me. Except I don't know if I made all the requirements. Yeah. Let's give him a heart. Kind of get on the good side. I don't know if these guys are officers or not. I really don't pay attention to what's going on with the teams. Unfortunately, I should probably do that more often. But yeah, I really want to get invited to a team as a noob. No, I actually kind of want to just see what teams I can join. Sorry if you guys heard that. That was... I have a crazy little brother. I don't know if you did. Or not. I don't know how good this mic is. Alright, let's look at this team. Hello, kid. A kid saying hi. What's this? Hello? Yeah, you guys probably heard that. Formed on December 7th. 12 days, nah, this guy's not active. I want to become an officer of a team, you know? I'm not creating a new team. I don't know, anime, I guess? What's this? This is going to be terrible. Oh. Not very active, though. Ugh, so weird. I remember I formed a team once. It was called... I like changed the name like every day though, so yeah. Class of Weirdos. Let's see this. Yeah, there are a lot of weird teams out there. You have to be a weirdo. That's funny. Yeah, not active. Big bendy cartoon cat. No, we need more teams. Team C's, oh yeah. Gotta join this. Like, this just tells you how weird Nitro type can be sometimes. Dragon, these are guys, if you're new to the game, like, don't join any of these teams. Like, you're not gonna be successful. Like, if you want to join a team, you should join Pyre or Empire, whatever it's called. And I think we're at capacity though, so I don't think you can join. Yeah. The boys? Oh yeah, I want to join the boys. Oh well. Let's try again. One last team, and I think that's gonna be it for day one. VIP winners forever. I want to join the VIP team. December 9th. Nope. Okay. Very disappointing. Well, we haven't done everything that noobs do, because they also like to rearrange cars and mess around in the garage. So let's just do that. Let's move the Cooper over here and move this car, I don't know, right there, I guess. Boom. Save garage. Now it's time to do all this stuff. I remember when I was in fourth grade when I first joined Nitro Type. I admit I spent a decent amount of time in the garage instead of actually racing, which is probably why the teacher banned it. But I don't know, whatever. Yeah, we weren't allowed to play Nitro Type in fourth grade. But I still paid anyways, and it was fun. I remember I was probably like the fastest kid in the class, like 30 words per minute. Let's see. Bits. No, let's do lightning. Yeah. And I also chose this card as well when I first joined. Titles. Raw Racing Recruit. Oh, we also have to check out the shop. Let's buy something. I remember the first card that I bought. It was probably the Fastback. That was like my favorite car back then. Why are these cars so expensive? This? Why is this expensive? I guess I can't afford anything. Well, it is day one. Be on the lookout for day two, everybody. Be sure to like the video and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys again very soon.